Welcome back to Canton Hot Tonight. We're the Moeller Food Soldiers. Division 1 state title for the 8th time in school history. Brandon Saho with tristatefootball.com and WCPA.com. Let's take a look at the press conference and see what the coach and players thought about tonight's great victory for their school.
Great win for us, and we're real happy.
Well, I think we're probably the most proud team to be part of that position and bring it back to one, because you know, everybody's been doubting us, thinking that we're one and out. And I can't explain how great it is to be part of, you know, some of our fathers were on those teams. And, you know, it's something that we couldn't explain to you how great it is to be part of that position.
Put Moeller back on the map. I mean, it's been a long time since Moeller has won state championship. And Vice President said it was just a great feeling just to know, be a part of this team. When we come back in our future years, we know that we put Moeller back on the map and brought back the state championship. It's just an honor.